Hey everybody, it's Chugga Conroy, here with quite a few announcements on places that we're going to be in the near future. First off, we're all going to be in Boston, Massachusetts for PAX East, and we're doing a Throne Controllers show Friday, March 29th at 6 p.m. I can also confirm that our PAX East show will be live streamed, and we will be posting the link on the day of. If you've never seen it, Throne Controllers is a game show about video games hosted by Proton John, Nintendo Capri Sun, and myself. There's video game trivia, gameplay challenges, and everyone in the audience has a chance to play for prizes. I don't like to brag too much, but I like to think our prizes are pretty legit, and I'm not bragging about myself because they're supplied by Fangamer and I just really like their stuff. I'm also happy to announce that we have teamed up with Real Good Touring to bring Throne Controllers outside of gaming conventions and to some new areas. Tickets for these are on sale at the time of posting this video, and the information is in the description below. We're providing a full evening, which means not just Throne Controllers, but also a live concert from vocalist Adri Soros, who has lent her voice to Smite, and Family Jewels, who is one of the musicians on Crypt of the Necrodancer. Our first standalone theater show is going to be in Boston, Massachusetts at the Once Somerville Ballroom on April 1st. After that, at the House of Independence in Asbury, New Jersey, on April 3rd. We're hoping that this is the start of Throne Controllers being able to go to places other than just gaming conventions that are willing to host the show. Hope to see you guys there, and I hope this means a lot more shows to come.